If you think all varnishes are the same, then you've never used Ronseal. Ronseal is the best-selling varnish, and it contains four special ingredients that blend into one of the world's toughest resins. Watch this test. Ronseal gives wood a beautiful protection that lasts for years, and you can't knock that. And I'll tell you something else about Ronseal. You can't mark it either, can you, Bob? Ronseal. Don't confuse it with ordinary varnishes.
New jobs. Why are many British managers so reluctant to take on more workers? Can Michael Edwards push ICL up the world's computer league? And how will Japanese tongues respond to shh, you know who's drinks? In a week when the FT considered all these questions, what was your point of view? No FT. No comment.
NatWest ask you to dial 01200 0200. Then we'll tell you the nearest branch with a rapid cash till. Fastest way to get cash from any British bank. How fast is that? Faster than you can dial 01200 0200.
After Palm Sunday comes Gethsemane, the agony in the garden. If you go to Jerusalem, you can still see the garden with the olive groves, the gnarled and wise old trees, deeply rooted in time and history. Their predecessors witnessed the betrayal and the sufferings of the man born to be king. It was there, on that patch of earth, that he entered into the depths of suffering, with its dryness, its loneliness, its abandonment. For all human beings, the anticipation of pain constitutes so much of its horror. Jesus grappled with all of that in a quiet place. As the paschal moon begins to rise, we see the lonely figure prone in the shadow of the olive trees, suffering an agony so intense that his sweat became like great drops of blood falling on the ground. There's a divine economy and revelation, and perhaps even a consolation in the fact that no one has suffered more at the hands of men than their Creator.
Now, the weather forecast. Tonight, dry at first, but rain later. Tomorrow, overcast and wet at first, but brighter later on. The high 11 centigrade, 52 Fahrenheit. That's the weather forecast. It's also the end of today on Thames. Hope you've enjoyed the programmes. We're closing down now, but ITV is back on the air at 6:25 tomorrow morning with TVAM's Good Morning Britain. So I'll say goodnight and leave you with some music, very appropriate music really for the time of night. It's a piece called Dreaming. The singer is Slim Whitman. So with that and a look at tomorrow's programmes, good night.
That love.